Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
相对论,
which means
relativity in Chinese.
Let's say it all together.
相对论, 相对论, 相对论.
One more time.
相对论, 相对论, 相对论.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.